Matthias and I were doing a review here of two Smuttynose beers. I've got the Summer Weizen.
And I have the Porter.
Summer Weizen is a nice, refreshing beer, but it's also very hoppy. There's a taste of fruit that's closest to an IPA, actually. It's refreshing, but if you really like your hops, you don't like this.
Yeah, it's almost more like a lager than like a Summer Weizen, I think.
What about the Robust Porter?
It's almost more like a stout in my mind. It has a nice creaminess and a nice roastiness. It's a nice beer. It's not really a bit too cool, but if I wait for about 5 minutes, it's
obviously. Perfect. We've had kind of day here. Good one.
We're lucky today.